To be what? Oh, wow. What? Oh, I was going to say, what?
Captain Falcon.
Captain Falcon.
Short. I'm afraid, I'm pretty sure Falcon's got a lot in this matchup. You know, just swords that can chase him out.
Big sword, lots of edge guard potential. I don't think Shulk really has to do a lot in terms of edge guard.
But what's how Infamous plays out? Even auto, grab, add that attack.
Starter, getting that safe load of the ground down there. I thought he was gonna jump into it, man. Yeah, he's been calling out a lot of his jumps too. Oh, he couldn't change the jump in time. He was like right in the blast zone when that happened.
Actually down like
100%. Oh yeah, most definitely. I had to make something happen.
Yeah, he had to make something happen. I think he was up in here. Never mind.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I don't think he would have fallen that far down. I think Schultz might be able to come back from there. But okay, let's see what Jerry is here.
Right now it's even, but see if Sample can make it look like he was doing the first dodge. Hopefully he can get down here. That was a parry. That's a full tech chase. Messing off the tech chase immediately.
Grand landing with that safe down there.
Ooh! Oh, that's a
nice! That's a lot of end lag after that.
Too long to go to ledge.
Yeah. Or maybe he got greedy. I want to believe that he was trying to go to ledge. So I will. Ooh! Okay. Oh! Check the options.
Okay. I don't think he trusted me. I thought he was shield.
Yeah. I see that. He's just gonna automatic.
Kind of taking the game.
That knee. Sour spot on that knee. Very unfortunate. Nice. Nice jab check. Oh, nice. Shulk smash out of ledge is the scariest thing on earth. I promise you.
That's scary for most players. Falcon has a lot of foot power.
Almost done. Just keep jacking. Reacted. Man, good stuff. All right, good game one coming from Infamous. And that was like a pretty close game too.
Yeah, it was. Even though Sandfall did lose that stock like really early, he did kind of bring it back. Good show conversion with Smash Art. Maybe this is a different page. Maybe like a small battlefield or a town. I think would be good.
I bet you $5 right now. Yeah, I was just about to say, I bet you $5 right now they're going back to PS2.
Classic stage.
California loves PS2.
Yeah, honestly.
I'm tired of y'all.
It's a good stage. It has good music. You can never go wrong with Pokemon music.
Y'all at home, I'm telling you, there are better stages. Stop going PS2 every tournament. I'm begging you. Small Battlefield right there. All right.
Okay, Small Battlefield.
I'm tired of it.
Small Battlefield has all the music. Small Battlefield.
Facts, bro. You can listen to Moonfighters on Small Battlefield. Why would you not go there, bro?
Tekken music. Maybe Sample start off with right now, this is looking like the whole Sandfall is taking some damage. It's probably at 100. Could die here.
Got the smart recovery. Let's see what the play is at ledge. Jesus. Not a scratch on him with that first stock. Okay,
yeah.
Sandfall kind of moving.
Yeah,
playing a lot smarter this game too. Really just focusing on anti. Yep. Jesus, yo! Jesus Lord, 27%. Man, Infamous really needs a 27%. Yep. Okay. At least one.
I mean, Infamous is the kind of player that brings it bad.
Yeah, bro, you cannot get three shots by a British dude with a big sword. Canada, I believe.
What?
Oh,
he ain't missed that time. Alright.
This is still doable. You know, Falcon has a lot of kill power. As long as Sam Falcon can turn that key to that first stock, he should be fine. He's on dash tag and shield games after.
Yeah. I don't know if that's out of habit or just he's like kind of pressured right now, but Sam's all doing a good job with the juggling. He's just keeping him locked down. Ooh. I guess one too soon.
Jump around,
very odd. I'm not sure what he's trying to achieve there. Ooh, the
yeah, he. Nah.
Get a little crazy. Ooh! Try to call it off for going low. The back. Yep. Mm-hmm. Damn.
Very committed to keep him. Very good rhythm going. He has been Infamous the last three times, but yeah. I mean, it, based on seeding, it'd still be an upset. It'd be crazy to see Infamous with a loser so early, too, before top 32. He'd be calling in to the loser side.
Yep. Whoever's in losers, bro, I'm sorry. I feel bad for you. If either.
Yeah, both are really strong players. I don't want to be
most definitely, because who has Shulk experience? Who has Shulk experience?
Yeah, right.
It's like three Shulks in like the entire world. Probably. Maybe less.
Two, one, go!
Definitely was got.
Yeah, he did not. Not the best. Right now, it's just the Sandfall team again. Calling him out with a 10-2 down smash.
Very good weight on the up air 2 from him. This when he was like on his platform. He's probably thinking, you know, I know he's expecting a combo here.
Yeah,
goes right through. No, he drifted right behind. No, he might be dead off. Oh, he switched the shield. Ooh. That hits right below ledge, too, huh?
Yeah.
Man, that was bloody. You know, and Sandfall on a tear, man. He's getting aggressive with it. He is matching Infamous's energy right now. So he's, yeah, ooh, the
armor.
He kind of nasty. Hold on now. Oh, hold on. Whiff grab. I do want to see Infamous fight it. Just did it. Just throw it out. When in doubt, throw it out. Showing y'all. Conversion. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Yeah, see, I was thinking the same thing. Ooh. He is mad.
He's
helping off stage, yeah. Right now. It's one good nair, one conversion, and it's over. But with the way Sandfall's playing, man, it's looking pretty rough. Ooh. He's dead? Okay, hey. Even game. It's possible. Infamous got it. I'm jumping off ledge.
So scary. I'm so scary.
Like, I know that's Falcon's thing, but I want to see him for the last stock play a little more grounded. Just kind of whiff punish Sandfall's aerials.
Oh! No!
This is a nail biter.
Yeah, this is such a piece.
He really wants that air one.
Yeah.
Maybe a little bit of mix.
Might call him out.
No, he rolled it. The panic roll.
Oh, the panic roll.
God.
I thought he was gonna. I didn't think he was
through that. Pretty good.
I felt it, man. Yeah, from how he was playing with a lot of those Nair ones on shield, I was kind of thinking like, all right, he's pressing a lot more buttons than he.